Yes, you can. Okay.
Hello everyone. Here today, we are talking about how to become a cabin crew in Etihad Airways. Okay. Welcome to Etihad Airlines. Firstly, we will talk Air Crew Aviation Private Limited careers. You can start your career with us. This internship program, which we're providing, will help you to become a cabin crew, also to grab the many of the opportunities in the aviation. These are the topics which we will discuss in this session. Introduction, background, the career paths, opportunities, the assessment test regarding the Etihad cabin crew, the photo requirements regarding Etihad cabin crew, look for female candidates, look up for the male candidates, the responsibilities and the roles and the basic requirements for the cabin crew and the travel requirements, salary structures, benefits, awards and achievements of the Etihad Airways and the last wrap up. The introduction. One of the youngest and the fast growing airlines in the world, based in Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. First national flights, Al In, November 3rd, 2003. First commercial flight, Beirut, November 12, 2003. Covering 103 destinations across 63 countries, currently having 150 office locations. The background, in July 2003, established as a national airline of UAE by Royal Emir, degree used by Sheikh Khalifa. National career of UAE, headquartered in the capital of UAE, Abu Dhabi, started operation in November 2003. You know, cabin crew is the dreams of the million. Million of the young high school graduates worldwide are eyeing for the job as a cabin crew, many of whom have never flown before and may be wondering what the job is about. For the benefit of this group, I am putting the salient points highlighting the main activities involved. Careers at Etihad. We are looking for the people who are passionate about aviation, passionate about our aims and objectives, and love to work in a friendly and transparent environment. Their teams will help you to deliver a unique travel experience for their guests. You may find the career path. You can move to the career ladder. You can start your career as a cabin crew F2 in the economy class. After being working as a cabin crew F2 in the economy class of 1.5 year or 2 years, you can proceed with the cabin crew F1 at the business class. And after that, of 1.5 year, you may proceed with the cabin crew F1 in the first class. Being working these types of the cabin crew in the different classes, you may apply for the cabin senior approximately 1 to 2 years experience. And after that, working at the cabin senior, you can start your career again as a cabin service provider, being the experience of 1 and 2 years. Opportunities to become a cabin crew with the Air Crews Aviation. There are many of the opportunities to grab with us, not only in the aviations. You can start your career with us with the internship program, the management trainee, business management interns, Android development managers, marketing manager, business development manager, human resource manager, general manager of operations. Freshers are preferred. Etihad cabin crew assessment test. During the first selection round of the assessment day, you will register with a recruiter, answer a few brief questions, and then complete the read and reach test. Then comes a short presentation and a simple English test. Finally, just before the first elimination candidates face the random question test. Individually, candidates are called into the room and ask a question. No two questions are the same, and there are absolutely no way of knowing what you might be asked. So what's going here? Why does Etihad have this element in the assessment day? And how can it be possibly help them decide if you are suitable for the role? Well, the random nature of the test is the beauty of this exercise. There is no way for candidates to pre-prepare a structured answer. You can't game the system and rehearse your lines like an actor. Candidates have to go into the text expecting the unexpected, just like the situations they will face on an aircraft at 39,000 feet. the roles and responsibilities. Greeting passengers as they board and exit the plane, showing passengers to their seats, and providing special attentions to the certain passengers, such as the elderly or disabled, serving meals and refreshments, checking the condition and provision of emergency equipment and information passengers, demonstrating emergency equipment and safety procedures, administrating first aid, supplying passengers with the newspapers, magazines, and in-flight entertainment, selling duty-free commercial goods and pursuing sales targets, producing written flight reports after completing a journey. The main responsibilities of the job relates to the intended job's outcome. In this case, there are two basic intended outcomes. The crew is responsible to ensure that the passengers are safe, both under the normal circumstances as well as the emergency situation, to get a satisfied customer who will not complain about the airline and hopefully will fly the airline again. Activities after the takeoff with the cabin crew have to handle. The crew will serve the drinks, then probably the dinner or lunch. They distribute the audio ad and collect it before landing. Assist the passengers with immigration and customs paper. Requirement for cabin crew in Etihad. Your age must be minimum of 21 years. Arm reaches of 210 centimeter when standing on the tiptoes. Educated to GCSE level, means general certification of secondary education. A good level of health and fitness must be. Willing to comply with the UAE and GCAA visa, means general certificate of airlines authority. Health and medical screening requirements is also. You have the ability to swim without a flotation device. Always be a positive attitude. The strong culture awareness is all must. No visible tattoos or piercing while in Etihad uniform. Adaptability and flexibility to meet a demanding work schedule. High standards of personal grooming. Fluency in another language aside from English is held in high regard. What should be the travel requirements? Do I need a visa to visit the UAE? If you are planning to visit the UAE, you may be required to apply for a visa. Officially, you can apply the visa online. Cabin crew requirements of the photo. Etihad photo requirements is different from the other airlines. Let's talk about it. Having perfectly made photo will definitely increase your chances of being shortlisted and invited to assessment day. Your photos are one of the first contact with recruiter and one of the first impression is extremely important. A second chance is not available. Etihad have their own requirements. Your photos are also your business look, so they have to look professional. Follow the instructions to get the right photo. For the open day, you will need one passport size photo for the business attire. For the online application, you will need one full length photo and one passport size photo with this size. For assessment day, you will need one full length photo and four passport size photos. You may have the look of the female candidate as well, I'm telling. Business attire with a close fitted jacket, knee length skirt, skin color stockings, and the toe heels. Your hair should be neatly tied. You should have to full makeup. Your full length photo from the top of your head to your shoes. You have to stand straight with your arms straight down by your side and both legs together. You have to face the camera straight on. Find good lighting to avoid shadows. And above all else, please remember to smile. The look for the male candidates of the cabin. Business attire with a close jacket, skirt, and tie. Short hair neatly presented with minimum styling products. Clean shaven is must. Full length photo from the top of your head to your shoes and stand up straight with the arms straight down by your side and both legs together. Face the camera straight on. Find good lighting to avoid shadows. And above all else, please remember to smile. Etihad Airways cabin crew pay and salary. The basic salary of monthly, 3580 per month. You know, 180 is equal to 20 rupees. The flying pay, at the moment, flying pay is set to 4180 per hour. You will receive this from the moment you check into the time the aircraft reaches the gate at the destination. You may also get the overnight allowance. To pay for food and drink during the layover, the amount you get paid is dependent on the length of the stay, cost of living at destination. What you don't spend, you get to keep. At Etihad, the overnight allowance is paid directly into your bank account based on what destinations you visited the month previous. If I talk about the total monthly earnings, you can expect to earn a total inclusive allowances also of approximately 8,000 to 9,080 per month. The salary is paid tax-free, but depending on your nationality. You may be expected to pay tax in your home country. You should check with the relevant tax authorities in your country. Accommodation and transport. Shared accommodation. All cabin crew are expected to live in the company provided accommodation. You will share an apartment with the one and two other people. Visitor rules. You are allowed to bring visitors back to your apartment, but those of the opposite sex to you can't stay overnight. Visitors of the same gender can remain overnight, but for no more than 30 days at a time. Married person accommodation allowance. If you are married, you can choose not to live in shared accommodation. Instead, you will receive monthly accommodation allowance. Transport. Etihad will provide a free shuttle bus between your accommodation and Abu Dhabi Airport. If you live out of the accommodation, you receive a monthly transport allowance. The benefits of the cabin crew Etihad. Staff travel opportunities. You will get free uniform and dry cleaning. You will get also a travel discount for family and friends. One annual leave return ticket per year for crew to fly home to visit. Free upgrades when possible for staff travel. Discount card for use in shops and facilities across the region. End of the service benefits. Luxury accommodation on layovers also get paid. Now, move to the awards and achievements of the Etihad requirements, Abu Dhabi. There are many of the achievements regarding this airline. Etihad Airways named world's leading airline and wins in four categories at the World Travel Awards. This also become the first airline to raise funds tied to the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Etihad Airways and the Kuwait Airways launched new code share partnership. Etihad staff contribute to a healthier future for UAE. Etihad Airways treats guests with a special theme menu over the festive season. This airways named most punctual Middle East airline of 2019 by the Global Analytics Group of OAG. You can see the photographs of the award of that. Let's be with Air Cruise Aviation to start your career. Don't forget to gap the opportunities. Thank you.